Fun fact, musk oxen are very bad swimmers. All that hair, if it gets soaked, they will just plummet to the bottom. So they're kind of trying to avoid crossing deep water if they can. If there's no choice, they'll just kind of stay there until the water goes down a little bit.